signs and symptoms of potassium deficiency, hypokalemia. Potassium is an essential mineral that has many roles in your body. It helps regulate muscle contractions, maintain healthy nerve function, and regulate fluid balance. However, a national survey found that approximately 98% of Americans are not meeting the recommended potassium intake. A Western diet is likely to blame, as it favors processed foods over whole plant foods such as fruits, vegetables, beans, and nuts. That said, a low-potassium diet is rarely the cause of potassium deficiency, or hypokalemia. Deficiencies characterized by blood potassium level below 3.5 mmol per liter. Instead, it occurs when your body suddenly loses a lot of fluid. Common causes include chronic vomiting, diarrhea, excessive sweating, and blood loss. Here are 8 signs and symptoms of potassium deficiency. Weakness and fatigue. Weakness and fatigue are often the first signs of potassium deficiency. There are several ways that this mineral deficiency can cause weakness and fatigue. First, potassium helps regulate muscle contractions. When blood potassium levels are low, your muscles produce weaker contractions. Deficiency in this mineral may also affect how your body uses nutrients, resulting in fatigue. For example, some evidence shows that a deficiency could impair insulin production, resulting in high blood sugar levels. Muscle cramps and spasms. Muscle cramps are sudden, uncontrolled contractions of the muscles. They can occur when potassium levels are low in the blood. Within muscle cells, potassium helps relay signals from the brain that stimulate contractions. It also helps end these contractions by moving out of the muscle cells. When blood potassium levels are low, your brain cannot relay these signals as effectively. This results in more prolonged contractions, such as muscle cramps. Digestive problems. Digestive problems have many causes, one of which may be potassium deficiency. Potassium helps relay signals from the brain to muscles located in the digestive system. These signals stimulate contractions that help the digestive system churn and propel food so it can be digested. When blood potassium levels are low, the brain cannot relay signals as effectively. Thus, contractions in the digestive system may become weaker and slow the movement of food. This may cause digestive problems like bloating and constipation. Additionally, some studies have suggested that a severe deficiency may cause the gut to become completely paralyzed. However, other studies found that the link between potassium deficiency and a paralyzed gut is not completely clear. Heart palpitations. Have you ever noticed your heart suddenly beating harder, faster, or skipping a beat? This feeling is known as a heart palpitation and is commonly linked to stress or anxiety. However, heart palpitations can also be a sign of potassium deficiency. This is because the flow of potassium in and out of heart cells helps regulate your heartbeat. Low blood potassium levels can alter this flow, resulting in heart palpitations. In addition, heart palpitations may be a sign of arrhythmia or an irregular heartbeat, which is also linked to potassium deficiency. Unlike palpitations, arrhythmia has been linked to serious heart conditions. Muscle aches and stiffness. Muscle aches and stiffness can also be a sign of a severe potassium deficiency. These symptoms may indicate rapid muscle breakdown, also known as rhabdomyolysis. Blood levels of potassium help regulate blood flow to your muscles. When levels are severely low, your blood vessels can contract and restrict blood flow to your muscles. This means muscle cells receive less oxygen, which may cause them to rupture and leak. This results in rhabdomyolysis, which is accompanied by symptoms like muscle stiffness and aches. Tingling and numbness. Those with potassium deficiency may experience persistent tingles and numbness. This is known as paresthesia and usually occurs in the hands, arms, legs, and feet. Potassium is important for healthy nerve function. Low blood levels of potassium can weaken nerve signals, which may result in tingling and numbness. While occasionally experiencing these symptoms is harmless, persistent tingles and numbness may be a sign of an underlying condition. If you experience persistent paresthesia, it's best to see your doctor. Breathing difficulties. A severe potassium deficiency can cause breathing difficulties. This is because potassium helps relay signals that stimulate the lungs to contract and expand. When blood potassium levels are severely low, your lungs may not expand and contract properly. This results in shortness of breath. Also, low blood potassium can make you short of breath, as it can cause the heart to beat abnormally. This means less blood is pumped from your heart to the rest of your body. Blood delivers oxygen to the body, so an altered blood flow may cause shortness of breath. Also, a severe potassium deficiency may stop the lungs from working, which is fatal. Mood changes. Potassium deficiency has also been linked to mood changes and mental fatigue. Low blood potassium levels may disrupt the signals that help maintain optimal brain function. For example, a study found that 20% of patients with mental disorders had a potassium deficiency. That said, there is limited evidence in the area of potassium deficiencies and mood. More research is needed before making any recommendations.